thanks to the vaccines, we are seeing life quickly start to return to normal. And that's great news.
Governor Gretchen Whitmer traveled to Grand Rapids today to unveil an economic recovery plan.
Among other things, the plan would increase worker wages, provide grants to small businesses, and expand access to affordable child care.
13 On Your Side's Sarah Makuta was at the announcement today. She also talked to a member of the Republican Party in response to the plan.
We still have a lot of work to do, no question, but things are moving in the right direction.
Today, Governor Whitmer unveiled her Michigan Economic Jumpstart Plan in front of business leaders and local entrepreneurs, calling for $300 million to encourage businesses to increase wages.
It's been a long, hard year, but we are poised for great growth, and we've got huge opportunity in front of us. With billions of dollars from the federal government to aid our recovery, we've now found ourselves where we once predicted we'd be in about a $3 billion shortfall. We now have a $3.5 billion surplus.
There's also $370 million to expand access to low-cost childcare and another $100 million for small businesses.
We are proposing the Michigan Bigger Paychecks, My Bigger Paychecks. The plan will ensure that Michiganders earn at least $15 an hour.
The director of economic development for the city of Grand Rapids says the $15 wage will attract people to work in Grand Rapids and encourage people to re-enter the workforce.
But we know the livable wage rate is at least at $15 an hour to make sure that folks can afford to live and do the things that they need to do and care for their children.
After hearing the proposed plan from Governor Whitmer today, the founder of Southeast Market told us that she feels hopeful. The government is going to step in not only to save these small businesses, but to help them thrive. She also told us that it's been a challenge and they have to get very creative in finding ways to attract talent to work in the stores.
They were finally acknowledging that childcare and fair wages play such a huge role in how we're able to stay around and to continue to grow and thrive. So it was really I'm very grateful that they acknowledge those two pieces. As both a young person and a mother and a woman of color, all of those things really hit the nail on the head for me.
And from Norton Shores, State Representative Greg Van Workum says in response to Governor Whitmer's proposed plan, the issue is that the small businesses are competing against the federal government.
With the governor's plan asking again for taxpayers to pay the difference on that, the taxpayer is getting hit on both ends of competing with this federal unemployment benefit.
To learn more, go to 13onyourside.com. In Grand Rapids, Sarah Makuta, 13 On Your Side.